What is up? This is Connor Holcomb and
Derps Gaming.
And today, me and Derps Gaming are doing something very special. I got my ninja mask on just for this.
Yeah, you haven't invited me to the bedroom.
So today, you have to join. You have to slash join. Anyway, so me and Seth are doing factions, as you see, by all these players and stuff. We're doing factions starting off.
You have to invite me.
So let me invite Grizzly 01.
By the way, I got a new skin.
How do I invite? Oh, look at this. Hello, person. We don't know who you are. So anyway, how do I invite?
I don't know.
Wait, F invite Y 01. Alright, there we go. So, anyway, he's in my faction now. So, me and him, basically what factions is, explain what factions is.
Factions is a game mode, sort of, where it's kind of like prison, except what you need to do is you need to get these kits that we have. You have this PV1, you get all the stuff, kit starter and all that. What you basically want to do is go out of the war zone, and you want to go claim a base. In your base, you want to build, store your stuff, and you want to try it and be the best faction and raid everybody. And that's basically factions.
Yeah.
So this episode, we're going to open our beginner chests. I have two on me. Connor, how many do you have?
I'm about to.
Do you only have one?
Oh, yeah. There we go. 1 hour. Alright, so I can't do it right now. Probably in the next episode. So, I look boss with a ninja mask on, but...
Alright,
Do I not?
Yeah. But, yeah, I got a new skin, and I like it.
I made his skin for him, and, I'm actually really happy about it, how it looks.
Me too.
So, are you ready for this? Who is this? Holy crap, can you give me some stuff?
Alright, let's open our starter chest.
Alright, so, I always do four corners. Four.
I should open it right
now. I'll just do a special one in the middle.
Let's see.
All right, let's see.
I got simple iron boots, feather falling three, okay. Diamond helmet,
elite loot, and simple loot. I'm an enchantment book, crappy. Simple loot.
Ooh.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
What? What is that?
A sheep spawner. Unique loot, obsidian, elite, protection 2.
Okay, so the best thing you got was
got a sheep.
Wait, go see how much that costs. Go see how much that costs in the shop.
A sheep.
Look what I got. This is the best thing I got. Look.
Oh, nice. I got a diamond chest plate with protection.
And I got feather falling 3, a diamond helmet of obstruction.
Holy crap!
And this enchantment book was confusion. A chance to deal nausea to your victim.
Oh, dude, that's good. Let me see what I got. I got...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Confusion 3. What's your Confusion? Confusion 3. Dude, we got the same book.
Oh, yeah. This guy threw down stuff, and look what I managed to pick up. I've got this Infinity 2. Bow.
Wait, that's 2. Oh, yeah. And I got...
And I also got this Decapitation 3.
And I got... 2 pirate rank swords with sharpness 3, unbreaking 2, and a captain rank chestplate with protection 4.
And the cool
4,
thing is that this is the diamond chestplate of Wolfless.
With protection 4, unbreaking 3, so that's pretty awesome.
And I got, I have that's actually interesting that you guys haven't seen is this diamond chestplate of Wolfless, this Infinity 2 bow, Endless Bow of Darkness, and this Decapitation 3 book. So, if I get a good, and it's a 69% success rate, so if I get a really good bow or a sword, it's an axe enchantment. Okay, so if I get a really good axe, I'm going to put it on this, and it says victims have a chance of dropping their head.
Where is head on the, this one?
And I have another one, so I'm going to open my next
one. Excited for this series. We've been hyping this up for so long.
Yep.
Especially on my website, hyping it up to the max. Where are the spawners, though?
Oh no, alright. An iron ingot, yay. Protection 3. Diamond helmet.
I could either
look.
Sell this or. Nice.
Feather falling 4. Night vision. Okay.
So I could either sell it, the sheep spawn.
Don't sell it.
I'm not. We can use that to get a lot. Because we just put it somewhere, and we could just kill a million sheep, you know? We could just kill a million sheep.
Heck.
Don't you think so?
Yeah, recording Jim randomly in there. All right, so now me and Connor are going to go find our area, and we're going to go claim us a area.
Yes. Guys, you might have not heard it, but there's a sheep spawner I got, which is $65,000, so that's actually really useful. You know?
Yeah, alright, let's go. We'll be back once we get us our area.
We don't want to
for you guys, it'd be like half a second, but to us, it'll be like an hour.
Yeah, so see you in a little bit.
See you in a little
bit. Well, guys, okay. We are back and we found a base.
We made a base.
We have found a base. We have a cactus farm. We have a sheep farm. And
it's not working currently.
1 second, guys.
All right, so Connor's thing just like he did something, and we have this little cactus farm here, so we have chests and all that.
Yeah,
there's like this thing going on at spawn. I really want to do it.
That was quicker than that. Sorry, problem with my computer. That was about like 10 seconds, maybe. You know. So we made a cool base. There's Seth's chest, and then I have my chest.
Oh, yeah, we have another cosmetic.
I can put half my golden apples
in. We also have a cosmetic chest.
What's that?
This.
Yeah, we have a cosmetic chest.
Let's open it.
So, ready? Wait, how about... Don't open it. How about let's see who gets the better stuff. Wait, let's do the same four corners. Ready? One, two, okay. Who gets the best stuff?
We'll see. Okay, an elite.
Oh,
I got
dude, unique, and then simple. All right, diamond leggings.
Blazing hoe of battle.
All right, next one.
Feather falling two.
Wait,
flying
iron
boots.
I'll have to see what that is. Next one.
A cookie.
Diamond leggings of bloodshed. We both can have one of those. One.
And a 10,000 cosmic note.
And to help too. Well, we both can have leggings here.
10K.
Here's.
I just got this.
Dude, pick it up quick. Okay. Well, I can actually have full diamond. Almost full diamond. PV. Actually, I'm going to put the diamond leggings in my PV.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Dude, I have this cosmic note. What should I do with it? I'm going to have it.
Yeah.
I just added 10,000.
Look, dude. I want like an overpowered set right here.
I have $10,307. All right, you know what I think we should do?
Okay, dude, here's my overpowered set. Protection 1 diamond helmet, protection 4 unbreaking 3 chest plate, normal diamond leggings, and protection 1 boots. I think that's
nice. Alright, let's go to the,
and then have an overpowered.
Let's go to this, pumpkin thing.
Okay.
Warzone, not the safest place to be. Oh, God.
Yeah, why are we going to the warzone?
Because I want to add some fun into this. By the way, don't bring all your food with you, bring like half.
So,
alright, now I'm dropping.
I'm a little plot at Ender Pearl.
Oh my god, there's full diamond people over here, dude.
Are you serious?
There's an iron golem.
Dude, what? Wait, so what is the Halloween thing before I go down here?
It's, I don't know, it's some pumpkin thing. It's trick-or-treating. I think it's an envoy. Just, we have to wait till the next one comes, but I think we need to stick down here somewhere.
Wait, where are you?
I'm down here somewhere. I'm at the big mountain. This big mountain.
I don't know where that is, but okay. Oh god, I'm in this.
Ooh, envoy. Oh, baby. Oh, wow. I'm going through the envoy. Look at what I have already.
Hey, I see you. Wait, what do you have? Holy crap! How do you get stuff?
You like, open the chest.
Where are the chests? I can't find them. Where's the chest?
They're around here. Just keep looking around.
Hey, don't steal mine.
Hold on, let me slash PV1. Me.
Oh, I'm dying. Dude, watch out! No!
Did you die?
Oh my god, they don't kill you, but they kill me. I wish they... Alright, I'm just gonna run down there with nothing, you know?
Yeah, dude, I just got a lot of stuff, actually.
Oh man, dude, I want that stuff. I want some of that. I want that, some of that action.
Yeah, it's like...
Dude, of course, everybody's oh on God. Top of me.
Like, what the heck?
Dude, like, everybody is on top. That's a standing for everybody's trying to kill me.
Yep. My God, this full diamond guy is chasing
and
me.
And of course, I got... Please, no, I just don't want to die right now. Oh my God, they're freaking idiots.
I'm dead.
Dude, I can't even get anything. I don't have anything.
I'm dead, dude, I died.
Is it still going on?
Yeah.
Dude, why can't I find anything?
I don't know, maybe it ended. I don't know. That guy was just walking around and it just started.
You got good stuff. And I didn't get anything.
Dude, look at this. I have full diamond. Okay.
You have full, of course you do.
I got Feather Falling 4, Deathbringer 3, Anti-Gravity 2, Diamond Boots.
I don't know.
I got Protection 3, Fire Protection 2, Blast Protection 3, Plague Carrier 4, and Lucky 5, Diamond Leggings.
Ooh, yay.
Then
I
got
get anything because an idiot.
Fire Protection 4, Thorns 3, and Enderwalker 4.
See, you have so much good stuff. I don't have anything. What's on your chest plate?
It's just like blast protection.
Oh my God, I don't have anything.
Just go to the side where nobody's at.
Yeah, there's nothing. No side where... It's all over the world, isn't it?
It's all of the war zone.
Yeah, I'm in the war zone.
I don't know.
I'm actually in one of the cities.
Maybe it's not started. Maybe it's about to, it should start anytime soon, though.
Okay, I want one to happen. I want good stuff. I want some stuff. Like, I'm on top of a house right now. I want another one to happen in a second. Of course, my computer. No. Be right back, guys. No, computer. Please, I just want to play. No, I accidentally almost closed that Minecraft. What's happening? Dude, my Minecraft. One's gonna start. Watch my luck. When I'm actually have time to do it, what's happening? Right when when I'm on a house and see, you have so much good stuff and you're just gonna like put it in your chest and keep it like.
What?
Yeah.
I can share with you?
No, you're not.
Dude, we're in a faction. We're
yeah, sure. And you wouldn't.
/ E like a boss.
Huh. You don't have / E.
/ I steak.
I'm just gonna like start recording more when one comes. When one comes back. Wait. Yeah, I don't know. One's not.
Wait, what the heck? How did you get that stuff?
Oh, I just found it.
Did you find it in a chest?
No.
Oh.
It fell down.
Start recording again.
One hasn't started.
Oh, I'm still recording.
Man. I didn't get anything. Like, I got terrible... I got some crap off the ground. But, and then... Like, one's not gonna start. I don't think. And... I really wanted some stuff. And you got... So much good freaking stuff.
I got Thunder Blowing 3.
That sucks. It really does.
Actually, I think it's good.
No, it's not. It's actually terrible.
I have 64 lethal TNT. And more dense, dangerous explosion.
Man, like, for some reason, I just, like, it doesn't, like, when I had a chance, when I was, like, I saw a chest, and then a full diamond guy just comes and kills me. While you're just... Da-da-da-da-da. I'm gonna get all this good freaking stuff while I can't get anything. 1 second. Freaking stupid video. Alright, close program.
Sheep still haven't spawned yet.
I don't know. I legit can't get anything. Why does my camera look like that? Nothing works out ever. Nothing ever works out for me. Nothing.
Hmm.
You okay, Connor?
No, it's stupid. Man. Like, every time something actually good happens, I can never actually be a part. One's not gonna start, is it? Oh, look at that. My computer's acting up for like the 10th time in the last 10 seconds. Oh my god.
What the heck is that guy? He's like dead killing people. I want to go kill him. He's dead killing people.
It's ended.
Die. What the heck? This guy, dude. Oh my god. He's swimming. He can swim. Oh god.
Oh god.
That's good stuff.
Oh yeah. That would have been good stuff, but there's always somebody to ruin it. Why does my recording look perfect every other time? Oh. Yeah, it looks perfect every other time. Oh my god. There, that looks so much better. But I can't see crap, so. I don't know. I just don't know how I give up. Whatever. This is so stupid. Look at that, it looks perfect. Let's just play like this. Woo! I want to play like this at least. With my recording, it just looks blue and okay, that looks better. Man, I didn't get anything, and now my computer's acting up again. Oh my god, okay, wow.
I'll be back once everything is figured out.
So, we're just playing here on the Cosmic PvP, and Connor's doing good now, and Sheep Spawner, I don't know what the heck is going on. You guys, what are you doing?
You guys want to see something cool?
Look at that. I only have $807.
Let's just see how much.
Now, look at this.
Wait, 10 seconds.
Wait, where do I get this?
I gave you it. I gave you some.
I accidentally put it on.
I gave you some stuff. You might want to save that up.
But,
yeah.
Yeah. Infinity 2. How does that make any sense?
What the heck is... Dude, I have all of this random armor and I don't know.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to chant these diamond leggings because why not, right? Even though I don't even have any of these.
So...
Sheep!
Today, I don't know. The first episode of Factions, it's different because I'm not really used to the whole doing this and then that and this and that. It's cool though. I like it. I like the way. Where's my food? E1, alright. Let's just get my E11 steak. Yeah, I have 13 right here. Just put 24 up. Actually, I have a full diamond set now.
You know what I want to actually do? I want to go back into the war zone, and I want to, like, just go and, like, do stuff. I don't know. I just want to go back into the war zone and go to areas.
Wait, did you put that obsidian in your PB?
Yeah.
Put it in your chest.
I will when I get back. See if I can find
it. Oh wow, okay, right back.
Alright, so good
morning. I'm back. I'm on chant.
Enjoying.
Nothing, because there's nothing to enchant. I'm gonna check my shovel first of all. I wanna raid somebody, I really do actually.
We can go to those remember earlier when we got those cords?
Yeah, but I wanna save this for. Ooh, I'm gonna
I want to do those now, though. I want to, like, raid
them. I'm going to do that, like, tomorrow or something.
I think we need to do that.
I'll call
now.
You up and be like, yo.
We need to do it now.
No.
Now. Hold on. You need to...
I want to see how much cactus is.
Cactus?
Cactus with cactus. Oh, wait. A horse egg.
Horse egg?
Ender pearl.
It's different amounts. But seriously, though, I think we need to go raid one of those bases.
Okay, cactus. 300 every 16.
To so, buy it. I already have some.
Sell.
Oh. You just bought 60.
I just bought some of
cactus.
Wait, you get 60 by selling it. So I'm just going to sell all this cactus.
You already did.
So, I got $60. I just wasted, like, over $200. Yeah, so basically that's how faction is.
You waste money.
You waste money.
Then you regret it.
Yeah.
You know what I wanna do? I wanna go into this area.
Actually, can you come back to the base and give me
the obsidian? I'm at the base.
Oh, cool. Oops, I moved. I want to... How long
here,
is this recording been?
Here, I'm going to put half a stack in your chest, okay?
Okay. I'm going to go ahead and start making the base.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to go do this. I'm going to see if you can actually do slash top. Like, oh my god. Yeah, I don't have access.
Yeah, I don't think that would make too much sense.
I kind of want to go mining and get levels and stuff. Where did we come in here? Didn't we come in, like, right here? We came in right here, right?
They can't get in our base now. Two obsidian. Oh, my God. Wow, we have a lot of obsidian. Holy crap. How much was that? 10,000?
10 stacks.
10,000.
I had 10,000 money. 10,000.
So we don't need to make the floor different.
No, keep the floor.
Yeah, because it's bedrock under.
I'm just going to go... I don't know, like, I want to go to one of those raids.
I want to save those for, like, future episodes, like, tomorrow, you know? Like, that'd be cool, like, if tomorrow,
There's one obsidian in this chest here. Just take this one obsidian.
Right, oh, that was from... Okay, I don't want them to get this from the back.
Slash chest.
I know, you're scared I'm gonna break a chest. No.
This is slash PV. Hold up.
So
I wanna like see what type of chest they are. I wanna see all of the chests and then see if I can and then I wanna open some.
Okay.
So yeah. The creeper egg 20.
I know, it's, like, weird. I might have some just faction episodes where I go around, like, where I, like, work on a base, like, a time-lapse while, like, talking, you know, through it.
Yeah.
Not a time-lapse, just, like, building on the... Oh, yeah, and we're able to prank each other on factions.
Oh, God, no.
We might start a prank war sometime.
Not on your...
Yep.
No.
Sorry. But yeah, we can prank each other if we want. I might do that, like, someday. Today. But I'm excited for this series to, you know, upgrade. Because we already have so much good stuff in the first episode.
Yeah.
Like, legit. Super, like, MLG. Do I need to make the roof obsidian? Yeah, I would assume so.
I'm gonna see if there's a kit weekly.
Alright. I don't want to leave any holes in this where people can just go in. Alright. So, basketball practice. So, today. Yay.
Yeah, me and Connor basketball practice, yeah. And Yeah, so. Alright, so I'm gonna go jumping in the void now. Real life.
Jump in the void in real life.
Because that's possible.
Sounds good.
Die.
Why are you...
Run. Me alone.
Oh. Of course she wants to hit you. Because why the heck not?
I want the envoy to come. Someone's shooting at me.
Oh.
By the way, I gave you the infinity bow.
Huh?
I gave you the infinity. Yeah. I already have the other overpowered bow. What is that bow?
What?
There's a... I can't see. That was my recording thing. I got an Unbreaking 3, Arrow Life Steal 2, Venom 3 bow. I just need some power on it, and then that would be a quality bow.
Quality blow. Alright,
It'll do a good job on the battlefield, so. I'm breaking a mushroom!
Oh, it's the war zone, so you can't break a mushroom. That makes sense. So, that's loud.
I'm sorry.
This was like the hardest part trying to get the
chicken. This is even louder. Alright, I'm sorry. I'll stop now. But seriously though, like.
Oh, misplaced obsidian.
Ah, you need a diamond pickaxe. Actually, you know what?
Actually, you can probably make a diamond pickaxe.
I can. Hold it.
I just placed obsidian over the chest. No, I'm just kidding.
You did. You did.
I didn't.
Yes, you did. Try and open that top chest. You did.
It's an accident. It's not.
Was all over it.
Yeah, it did. Oh.
Oh my god, you're misplacing everything, are you?
I go ahead and break that, those obsidians. And this is the light.
You know, another cool thing about the cactus? Is that if we have any junk, just throw it at it.
Yeah. Throw it at the cactus. You mean to the cactus. Throw it at your junk. Okay, you know what we should do? We should not change this room. We should just, like, do this. Move.
What are you... You're blocking it off. I can't place it back now, you stupid.
I need to show you something. So, we're going to put a door here, so we don't have to place it over the cactus stuff. We're just going to put a door here. You know?
Yeah.
Like, a door. Like, people can't...
Good job. Now we can't place the cactus right here. Good job.
Move it. So we're just gonna put a door here, so people that intrude, you need to break all the misplaced obsidian.
You're breaking it. I gave you the diamond pickaxe.
No, you are.
You are. I gave you the diamond.
And doesn't mean that, wait, look at the obsidian. How does it look? Okay. Our base isn't big enough for this. Alright.
Okay, let's boom. Alright, guys, we're gonna show these five cactus! A whopping five cactus. Why did I use the word whopping? I don't know.
I say whip it. I say whip it good.
I want this.
Why? Because I want the head. Want the head?
No, I want the
head. Why don't you want the head?
Because I don't want the head, because it's useless.
You have to sell 16.
Yeah, because, you know, freaking server is stupid, so you have to have 16 to actually sell it. And that Connor is a poop in a face.
Don't blame it on me, I'm not even here.
Yes, he is. See, there's his computer, and there's him. See? So you can blame Connor.
Liar. I'm not here, I'm just kidding. Maybe I could have a big fat baby.
Connor. There might be kids watching.
Like you?
Oh. Oh, no. I'm not a kid.
You have your time.
What?
Can I finally play Minecraft? Oh, my God. Sorry, guys. I have to wait, like, every 5 minutes. I have to, like, wait, like, an hour to be able to play Minecraft again. It's, I had chores. No, just kidding.
I have chores.
Hello, guys. Welcome back. Hello, guys. Welcome back. Hello, guys. Welcome back. Hello, guys. Just kidding. So,
walking off. Alright, give me the diamond pickaxe.
Sorry, strip mine. You don't get it. Rawr.
Give me the diamond pickaxe.
Okay. Okay.
And put the fish. Do you have all this?
I just can't.
Okay. Oh, my God.
Oh, I won't do that anymore. I'll actually take her bait. I'll take her bait seriously.
Connor!
What? What did I do?
You're making it worse! Oh my God, you're supposed to replace the wall!
That's too bad.
Oh my God.
I can't replace the wall. It's too hard.
You're so flippin' lazy. Oh my God.
I need more obsidian. Give me it. You probably don't trust me with the obsidian.
I don't. Like,
you're so mean.
Why would I trust you with anything?
Our base is good. It's a good base. I didn't actually need more. Okay. Good enough.
Like, I got all of this random armor. Did you?
I'm trying to replace everything.
Oh my God. Where's the diamond pickaxe?
I'm sorry. I have to put this there.
Where's the diamond pickaxe?
I don't know.
Where is it?
Somewhere.
Oh, it's right here.
You threw it at the cactus. I'm just kidding.
Oh my God, Connor. So stupid.
Why are you breaking the enchant table? There we go. People can just like look through. He's like, hey.
Oh my God.
Imagine that like people right here to which see someone's head.
Next time we do obsidian work, I will do it. I thought like the sheep's arm was broken. Connor! Connor!
I'm sorry!
Connor!
I'm sorry!
No!
I'm sorry, I'm trying to replace this.
Connor, move! Connor? Get in my way, I'm gonna kill you! Oh my God.
Oh gosh.
There's a bucket of lava somewhere, right? No, there isn't, dang it.
Oops.
Oh my God. Oops. Did you place it again?
No, I did not. I think people get through that way. No, they can't open trap doors. Yeah. Our base is, like, looking perfect.
You messed it all up. It was beautiful, and then you just pooped all over
no,
it.
No, actually, it's not that bad. Alright.
You're a fat liar.
So,
know it.
Let's put that there. People can't open that, and people can't open this.
I can open it.
Like, our base, if you get rid of all that crap, give me the diamond pickaxe.
What did you do this time?
Give me the diamond pickaxe.
Would you?
I'll kill you. Give me the diamond pickaxe. Yes. Dude, give me the freaking diamond pickaxe.
I'll do it. Move.
Give me the diamond pickaxe.
Ooh. No!
Give me the diamond. Yay. I don't want it. That's scary. I just saw like grow right in front of my face.
Alright, okay. I'm gonna go see if there's a envoy going on.
There's not. He's so mean.
A knife.
No.
Not the safest place to be. Well, no, Sherlock.
But is there an envoy going on?
Nope. Probably.
Probably.
In a minute, probably. Isn't it like an hour?
Get a bunch of stuff for me. Okay, our base is not looking bad. Look at this. Do you think this is looking bad? We have, like, a little place
well,
over here.
Well, since you're there, it does. <Do-do-tsh>. It's floating off! Get that guy, just... What'd you say about me?
I said you're stupid and fat.
You are fat, and you're stupid.
I'm not.
Oh, I just said a different order because I'm a boss.
You do that all the time. It's just pooping. Oh, look at that. looks so good. I'm not doing it to your side, though. Anyway, let's get into it. I will.
This guy will die. Thank you. This
Sorry, I accidentally destroyed your sign.
Why?
It was probably not an accident, but I'm so sorry. Not really. Our base is looking good, though. Like,
but since you're in it,
dude, it's first episode, our base is full obsidian. Look at this. First episode. We're bosses. With a cactus farm and everything.
Cactus.
And people can't, if they come in here, let me just put that obsidian. Actually, dude, this can help with,
We're eating pizza.
This can help with...
Pizza!
I know this can help with something. Probably not. I'm probably just damaging my armor. So, what this does is...
Hi, Steve. Do you want to die?
Wait. You know what we should do?
Do you want to die, little Steve?
Wait.
Yes, you do.
Okay, what is it when, what do you have to put over a cactus to make it break instantly? Like, where when it grows, it breaks. Because we could do that, and then it goes into a dispenser. You know?
You know, I have the answer.
The hopper goes into a chest.
I have the answer, the block.
What?
I have no clue. Is that a block?
You don't have no clue.
That's incorrect grammar, Connor. I learned that grammar in second grade.
You just said that, though. I see a gamer tag. No, that's just my dirty screen. No, just kidding. My screen's not dirty.
There's no mountain too high for me.
Alright, dude, this is good. Our base is wicked. It is the coolest base you could ever have.
Wicked? Really? Wicked? Oh,
yeah, me and him have been doing, like, puns, like...
Yeah. I said radical earlier today when I slam dunked, did a 360 between the like slam dunk and
Shut
space.
Up. He could not
After
do that.
The game, I was like, that was a radical
and football,
dunk.
I intercepted him 2 times and he got wrecked. Very bad.
Hey, I'm awesome.
I intercepted you, but what are you doing?
I don't know. I'm just at the top of the mountain waiting.
And then fall off.
No, Connor!
And then fall off.
Can all go poop on Connor's face. Oh my god. Everyone can poop on his face.
How are you not taking damage?
I don't know. Because I don't want to! Oh, there's my apple.
I got you an apple.
Oh my god. Everybody hate Connor for the rest of your lives.
Okay. I'm fine with that. I'm 9 times dead.
I got 99 problems and you're all of them. That's what I'm gonna be like when everybody, whenever somebody says that I'm stupid and I think they're stupid.
Oh, bleed. Oh my god, with 100%.
This is 74%.
Yeah, but 100% success rate, that means it's gonna happen. How does that make sense then? Shouldn't it be like a 0 destroy rate? What? What?
Nothing. It's 100% so it's gonna happen.
Yeah.
But,
I got 99 problems and you are all of them.
I got 99 problems and you're all of them and the one problem is that you're alive.
Ooh, got burned.
Alright, so I'm only gonna upload this whenever I get MLG editing, so...
Yeah.
So never.
Yeah.
Weed,
no factions.
Wait, I'll be my own. Energy. Oh my god, oh man, I should have smoked weed every day. I did it, and I gotta put pictures of these guys in this. Like, oh baby, it's ripple.
We're in the guy winks. With like a snap rifle and Doritos and stuff. We're there. Yeah.
Smoke weed every day. Oh my god!
Poop it.
not right, Connor.
I'm just giving you more editing time.
Thanks. In like half a second.
Guys, I'm back. It's been like 10 years.
Hey, my God.
That's why I haven't uploaded. That's right. So we're doing
don't wear the ears.
Pretty good. Let me
go. Mom, get the camera!
What'd you say?
I said, Mom, get the camera.
So, are you in the war zone? You can't get out. No. It's a suicide pit. So there's this thing on his screen where he's stuck in a hole.
He was not stuck in it anymore.
He was stuck in like a volcano type of hole, and the only way to get out was suicide. From jumping in water.
But I can get out of holes pretty easily.
He did terrible work.
From experience.
Alright, so what do I do? What do I do? I want to rate.
From experience, I get out of these holes easily, so... Yeah. Experience.
Expertise.
Yep, pretty much.
You always turn that where it goes here. So guys, I'll put his video right here so we can see everything I've been talking about. Also, there, no, I'm just kidding, nobody wants to watch your video. So, why is our sheep spawner not working? That's what I want to figure out.
Because you're there.
Yes, probably. I should probably be. No, why is our sheep spawner not working? Well, I really need to know this because, like, is it because it's light up here? Is it because I placed a torch not that long ago?
I'm waiting. I'm just sitting here waiting. You guys can admire my skin. You guys can go ahead and copy it, and then I'll ban you guys from Minecraft on for copyright. So
that I made, so. And I would get the money. So what's up with the sheep spawner? Let me just destroy it real quick. I'm just kidding.
And we'd split it.
I would sell it and get like $65,000.
You can't sell it, by the way.
You can. What sheep? Please spawn. Torches? You want torches? No? Show our sheep. Show. Can I just break this and get it back?
No.
I can't?
That's why it says use it wisely.
Dude, it's like freaking bedrock.
You will be fined $6,500 for collecting this spawner.
Wait. Is it because of that rock? Here, let me destroy.
I made my mistakes. I'm looking for the envoy so I can get a bunch of OP stuff and then I can kill everybody in the earth.
Right,
and
I'm gonna go mining for diamonds. So that's what we're gonna do. Yeah. Actually, you wanna end our episode here?
Yeah,
so. Next episode, we'll go raiding tomorrow.
Yeah, tomorrow we'll have an episode. We're gonna go raid, we're gonna go kill, and
Oh, wait! No, I didn't. Alright, guys.
And we're probably either gonna, should we raid? We're gonna raid a ship base. We're gonna go check it out, actually, right after this video. We're gonna go check it out.
Just to see?
Because Connor's got, coordinates for it. So, we're gonna go check it out. And by the way, guys, we're on the pirate
planet. Actually, I know exactly where it is,
Well, we forgot to mention, we're actually on the pirate planet.
Yeah, we're on the pirate planet, so,
Yeah.
Anyway, guys.
If you enjoyed that episode,
leave a like, comment, subscribe, and you can do the rest.
And then I guess we'll see you guys in the next one. We're gonna go raiding a pirate ship.
Yep. Goodbye.
And, pirate planet.